Hey YouTube, welcome to Workhouse Customs. We're not just about the Harleys here. We love them all, as you can see. Like and subscribe to Workhouse Customs. Follow along as we work on all these old motorcycles. Let's see if we get this one back on the road. It's a little peek at the Workhouse Custom shop. We're going to be getting this one ready to go soon. As soon as we finish the old Katana, we're going to get back on the 1980 CB750. Don't forget about our little mini moto adventures. And of course, the Harley. I'll be riding this one. As soon as we get the other Katana fixed up, the wife will be riding that one. If you haven't already, please remember, like and subscribe to Workhouse Customs. Yep, it's on. Yeah, I just thought I'd take this one out for a ride today up to the gas station. I haven't really put any miles on it since we replaced the clutch, changed the oil and all that. It's doing really good. It's my crazy little late town YouTube. Suzuki Katana is doing really good today. I just figured I'd include this little clip on the little video we got going there, the 2000 Katana. Hopefully it'll ride this good when we get it all back together. Our local Amazon. The package destroyers. get a little bit of gas in this thing. Ooh, I don't know if you can see that, but I think we're about out. Yeah, this guy's tank used to be a burgundy red. Kind of faded to pink. It's just bare metal here. Let's see if I can do this. Well, it's a great day to be out riding today. $374 for the 91 here. Huh. I'd rather put the 93-94 in it, but this will do. We're also testing out my new camera mount today for future vlogs. See how much this thing's gonna take. 11. Oh yeah, you're gonna take more than that. Oh yeah. Yeah, that ought to do it. All right, do I want a receipt? No. Oh, thank you. Come again. All right, more motorcycles. I don't know why. Most of the Harley riders around here don't generally wave to me when I'm on this one. I know when I'm on my Harley, I wave at any biker. Shoot, I'll even wave at some scooters. Feeling pretty good. The old Suzuki is feeling pretty good. Hopefully it's not too much wind noise. I seen you looking. You like it. Trying not to look, or are they looking? See if I catch you peeping. Yeah, caught you peeping. Oh. We'll go right down Main Street in my little town here. House Customs. We'll take it easy going down my street. There's a lot of old people live around here. Well, YouTube, that'll about wrap up this one. If you haven't already, subscribe. We really appreciate all of our new subscribers here lately. Thanks for watching.